Bells will be ringing the glad, glad news. Oh, what a Christmas.
Greetings to Michael and Lucie from Bob and Libby Driggers. One of the highlights of our year was attending the AGT show in Atlanta and getting to spend time with your delightful grandmother. And then I got to meet you just long enough for a little hug and a photo. That night, we saw you perform live on stage for the first time, and you were fantastic. We can't wait till next year when you're on tour and we get to see you again. We hope you guys are having a very Merry Christmas, but at the same time, we hope you're getting a lot of rest so that when the time comes, you can pick up that guitar and make some beautiful music. We also wish Michael a very happy birthday, and for the two of you, a new year filled with love, joy, and music. We love you guys.
To have the blues, my baby's gone. I have no friends.
Christmas is the time of year. Being with the ones we love, sharing so much joy and cheer. What a wonderful feeling, watching the ones we love, having I was sitting by the fireside, taking a walk through the snow, listening to a children's choir, singing songs about Jesus, the blessed way that he came to offer. Why can't it remain? Oh, through the year, each day the same. Ah, that's what I.
You wish me greeting once again. You never more wrong. New Year, we'll find you home. There'll be no more sorrow, no grief and pain, 'cause I'll be happy, happy once again.
Sending my greetings to you here from the swamp at the University of Florida in Gainesville. This is the athletic home of the Florida Gators. And I gave you my Florida State pins. I gave you a state shape pin, a state emblem pin, and also a pin from the swamp at the University of Florida with the Gator mascot coming out of the swamp. I wanted to wish a belated happy birthday wish to Lucie. A birthday wish in advance, happy birthday to Michael, and also to wish both of you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Again, coming to you from the swamp, University of Florida in Gainesville. Thank you, bye-bye.
Michael, my name is Jennifer Poop. I met you in Detroit and again in Mississippi. Both times I had so much to say to you and I couldn't get it out. But I want to wish you a happy birthday and you and Lucie a Merry Christmas. If I had your address, this is a Christmas card I would be sending to you both. Okay. Okay. And also, I did manage to ask you to sign the 8x10 of me and you of your autograph, so I could have it added to the tattoo that I showed you. And everybody asked me, did he like the tattoo? And I said, I don't know, because I didn't shut up long enough for him to talk. So here's the finished result of that.
Happy birthday, Michael Graham!